Give the ball here. So, give the ball back. Stop, stop, stop. Go there. One last time. Go there. I go there with the ball. Look. So this is the starting point. But I'm trying now to say to her, and look where you are. Look where you are. That's a starting point. So, you know what to do now. Yeah, yeah, no, I just explained. You know what to do. So, you are waiting, but I say in general, so that's it for you as well. You know what to do now? When the ball comes finally, what are you doing? Yes. So, you must put yourself in the position where you are now, where you're coming, what is next. But if you are here, and the ball comes and you sink, you start sinking, and you just dribble here, then you don't know that I'm saying it's a waste of time. It's a simple drill. I tell you, it's a simple drill. But the starting point is to concentrate what it means. In every position, there is a different task, but it's all about dribbling, getting the ball over and wait, and being on the toes. Last minute, in this way, come on, come on, come on. So you dribble to that side, you dribble there, you dribble there, yes, you dribble there, yes, you dribble here, come, up, dribble, dribble, come, simple, now we go, now we have a deal, come, you come this way, yes, yes, now we know. Up. It takes some time, but we got it. Now, left and right, on your toes. Every step now it's a little bit technique. We know what's happening. On your toes, yes, 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 well done. A little bit quicker, number three. A little bit quicker, come. And you must start straight away. You must start straight away. Now we do it. Well done. Okay, come. Up.